Hey guys, Canofficial is back for another YouTube video. Sa video ito ay nandito na po yung Star Wars Gift Event na kung saan ay pwede po tayo makakuha dito ng yan, Galactic Tickets na pwede po natin gamitin pandraw sa Star Wars Event. Yan, pwede tayo maka-claim dito by login in. Yan, gawin nyo lamang po yung task nila dito. At meron din po sila dito yung free order. Kung nakapag-pre-order po kayo, ay maka-claim nyo din po yan ngayon. Then claim. Claim supply package. Use lang natin yung supply package. At pwede tayo makakuha dito ng 1 Galactic Tickets. Okay, then dito tayo sa Star Wars Gifts. Gawin lang po natin yung task para po maka-claim tayo dito ng total of 15 Galactic Tickets. And claim lang natin yung sa login. Claim and pwede tayo dito mag-recharge ng total of 250 diamonds para po maka-claim tayo dito ng 7 Galactic Tickets. And spend total of 500 diamonds for 6 Galactic Tickets. Yan. Gawin nyo lamang po yung test na to. Or kung wala po kayong pang-recharge dito, ay mag-comment lamang po kayo ng ID and server nyo. Yun lamang po yung gagawin nyo at mamimili po tayo ng 5 tao na mananalo ng 250 diamonds. Tama po kayo. Mananalo po ng 250 diamonds. Paano nga ba makasali? Sobrang simple lamang po. I-comment nyo lamang po ang inyong ID and server lamang. And ako na po yung bahalang yan, pumili ng mananalo at siya po yung bibigyan ko or siya po yung re-rechargean ko ng diamonds. Once then, dito tayo sa Star Wars event. Gamitin natin yung token nating nakuha. And draw. 1. Gamit yung Galactic Tickets. 1 more. And try natin dito mag-spend ng diamonds. 700 diamonds for 10 times draw. At pwede po tayong makakuha dito ng guaranteed special or better skin within 7 draw. Draw tayo dito. 10 times. Ano yung makukuha natin? And special skin ni Bruno. Wala pa tayo nito pero okay na rin. Sa nakuha natin or sa 700 diamonds na nagastos natin dito ay nakakuha tayo ng special skin at iba pang skin. Okay? And nakakuha pa tayo dito ng iba pang skin. Like itong kay Tamus. And normal skin ni Lancelot at ni Argos. Argos ba to? Yan tama. Argos and yung mga battle emote. And okay lang natin. Okay lang natin. Then dito tayo sa. Yan. Kailangan natin dito mag-spend ng or mag-draw. And 10 times at nakakuha tayo dito ng 50 Crystal of Aurora. And let's try ulit natin. Mag-draw pa dito ng another 10 times. Kung ano ba yung makukuha natin. And wala tayong nakuha. Ang nakuha lang natin dito is obtain na rin natin na skin ni Hillcrate. Special skin. Okay. Then dito sa exchange. Pwede natin gamitin yung ating yan, nakuhang ano to. Nakuha nating Galactic Credits. Pwede tayo mag-exchange dito. In-game effects, other, and other rewards. Pwede tayo mag-exchange dito ng epic skin. And at iba pang skin na gusto natin. Skin na gusto natin. Ano ba pwede natin ma-exchange dito? Gamit ang ating 400 Galactic Credits. Gamitin na natin. Wala tayong maisip. Pero try natin mag-spend pa dito. Another. Yan. Spend pa tayo dito. Para Star Wars yung gusto kong kunin eh. Or one more. Try natin. And okay na. Uy, puro special oh. Nakuha natin. Pero okay na rin. Then exchange tayo dito. Or yun, nakakuha tayo ng Magic Dust. And try natin mag-exchange dito ng Star Wars skin. Ni Cyclops, exchange. And exchange. Yan. Ito yung nakuha natin sa magkano ba? Almost 3,000 diamonds. Pero makaka-less po kayo dito kung magre-recharge po kayo dito or kukunin nyo po yung mga Galactic Tickets. Yan. Ito yung nakuha natin. Ito yung nakuha natin sa 3,000 diamonds. Pero kung magre-recharge kayo dito or kukunin nyo po lahat ng Galactic Tickets is almost 50% yung matitipid nyo. Okay? Then, at ngayon po ay pag-uusapan natin yung another event, yung Bounty Hunter event, na nagaganap po sa ibang bansa. Na kung saan ay pwede po tayo dumakuha ng another skin or rewards, random rewards. Hindi natin alam kung ano yung pwede natin makuha. Same din lamang po siya dito sa Star Wars event. At ngayon po ay hindi tayo pwede maka-access dito kung naka-ID po tayo sa Philippines. Kasi po, naka-bind na tayo sa Philippines ID. Ang problema po ngayon ay hindi na po tayo pwede pang gumamit ng any VPN. Yan. Kailangan po yung account natin is gawa po sa Indonesia. O pwede po naman tayong gumawa ng bagong account gamit ang VPN. Nanapix na din po ito ni Monton kasi kailangan na po ngayon ang ating account is kung gawa po sa Philippines ay Philippine server lamang po yung pwede nating ma-access. At hindi na po tayo pwede pang maka-access sa iba pang mga event. And yun lamang guys, para sa video na to, sana ay nalilawan kayo na hindi na po talaga tayo pwedeng maka-access pa sa ibang event gamit ang VPN. And thank you for watching. Artificial love, we just make it up, 'cause reality will never be good enough, and even if it was, we just mess it up, 'cause we already lost. Addicted to the rush, I never meant to fall. All I wanted was a touch of artificial love. We just make it up, 'cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. We just make it up, 'cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up, 'cause we already lost. Addicted to the rush, I never meant to fall. All I wanted was a touch, 'cause we already lost. Addicted to the rush, I never meant to fall. All I wanted was a touch, artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. We just make it up, 'cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. How can you know what's in our mind, when in between the good and bad is such a thin line? How can you know what's in our enough to hate, know your face, and love to see you fall. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. We just make it up, 'cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. We just make it up, 'cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up, 'cause we already lost. Addicted to the rush, I never meant to fall. All I wanted was a touch of artificial love. We just make it up, 'cause reality will never be good enough. Even if it was, we just mess it up. Artificial love. Artificial love. Artificial love. We just make it up, 'cause reality will never be good enough. And even if it was, we just mess it up, 'cause we already lost. Addicted to the rush,
attention to the road.